walk away from the bullshit. Yeah. Man, this game ain't what I thought it was. John Young. Like Hollywood.
Skyscraping entertainment in this thing.
Used to have so much love for this game, and it's a fucking shame. I could walk away so easily, never looking back. But this is deeper than rap. The game is calling me back. Cause these rappers weak to me. None of them speak to me. It's looking bleak to me.
Now look, many come, many go, hard to find a place in this game. What happened to the breakout artist when everything sounds the same? Where's the respect and love to the artist struggling to make a name? Giving 110% effort to have it shoved right back in their face. I mean, I guess I could take the blame. Where's the music I love and know? I could drop the Texas fee graduation, you won't pay 10 bucks for my show. But hey, this game is dirty, that's what I've learned, that's how it goes. And if I make it spitting flows, then don't come knocking up in my dough. But enough of the sob story, cause I'm here to get things straight. Man, I put this on my wife and daughter. One day I'ma be great. One of these days I'ma have the guts to look them all in their face and look in the eyes of my fate, into the soul of this heartless race. Do I have the energy to start this day? Do I have the heart to start to say this game is too corrupt? I'll come back when it starts to change. Really hate to depart this way, but my heart's about to break. All things considered, best thing to do is to put down the mic and walk away.
Walk away from the bullshit. Man, this game ain't what I thought it was. Just actors like Hollywood. Ain't nothing real about this whole shit. Used to have so much love for this game, and it's a fucking shame. I could walk away so easily, never looking back. But this is deeper than rap. The game is calling me back. Cause these rappers weak to me. None of them speak to me. It's looking bleak to me.
Rappers ain't saying nothing, nothing but bluffing. Whole lot of huffing and puffing, I'm waiting for something. Talking that next block, that new big, that 93 Snoop shit. I'm through with this rich rap, about a bitch slap. This game like a too short pimp rap. I rip tracks, my passion won't let me spit whack. You got it fucked up, y'all get some bread and y'all switch it up. Like a 6-4, but I love the rust. Fade of paint with some ripped up guts. I'm gutter, bro, no tour bus. Got an old school sitting on some dust. Man, fuck clubs, I'm in the parking lot. In the dark and all, with my trunk pop. Till the speakers pop, I'm turned up. Cranking to the amps, burnt. That's word up to hip hop. Adidas, no flip flops. Y'all big talk, but no walk. Gotta leave all y'all outline in chalk. I go so hard, won't take no call. You don't wanna see me going off, blowing off all this steam. Skyscraping, yeah, that's my team. We standing tall like Kareem. 8 years, still living my dream. Everything you seen, I earned it all. I pay my dues like I broke the law. Y'all trying to fake it till you make it, but you got it all wrong.
Walk away from the bullshit. Man, this game ain't what I thought it was. Just actors like Hollywood. Ain't nothing real about this whole shit. Used to have so much love for this game, and it's a fucking shame. I could walk away so easily, never looking back. But this is deeper than rap. The game is calling me back. Cause these rappers weak to me. None of them speak to me. It's looking bleak to me.
This game is taking its toll on me, I'm exhausted mentally. Sometimes I wonder if it's meant for me. Should I pursue relentlessly, or should I take the easy road and lose all my self-respect? I'll be damned if I let my pride and spirit go like that. But what else is there to do? It's like I'm trapped in my own thoughts. Rap is lost, it's like killing just to get a point across. Am I giving up my dreams, or am I gonna stick it through? Either way, just hit play and my spirit lives through you.
Walk away from the bullshit. Man, this game ain't what I thought it was. Just actors like Hollywood. Ain't nothing real about this whole shit. Used to have so much love for this.